The matchup underway. Knight and Boogs one-on-one in this match. And the powerhouse Rick Boogs, who was humiliated last week, starts the fight against LA Knight with a massive meal. And look who's joining us here on commentary.
What's good?
Dawkins, Ford, the Street Profits.
What's good,
fam? What's going on, fellas? Thank you for having us here at the commentary table.
Always welcome. Did you bring any of those solo cups for us?
You already know, baby.
I have stock.
Whoa.
And Boogs with LA Knight up top and dropping LA Knight right on the table. Meanwhile, LA Knight now fighting back against Rick Boogs with the right hands. Boogs trying to fire up here.
Well, this has turned into a war in the ring as we're having fun at the desk. This one getting into the deep water now.
Yeah, and Rick Boogs looking to knock off LA Knight after Boogs was embarrassed last week. And there's the power of the Profits we're talking about.
LA Knight getting pancaked in there by the powerhouse Rick Boogs.
Gut wrenching. Look at Boogs just manhandling Knight and tossing him across the ring.
He's booging out. He's boog-hangling everybody.
Well, there's no doubt about that. And Boogs in for the pump handle.
Oh, got it.
LA Knight, though.
Referee completely blindsided.
What are
we doing? Hey! BFT! Blunt force trauma off the rake of the eyes, and Knight with the win.
Come on, man.
Wow.
This y'all's man.
LA Knight did what he had to do.
Cut that. You guys been out here talking trash the whole time. Don't think I don't know. You keep talking, I'll make change out of both your $5 asses.
We are the Street
Profits. I'll put it to you like this. What I just showed you, what everybody just saw as an example of me taking out the trash, and you got to know your time's coming. And what that means is you say, we want the smoke. No, you ain't gonna get the smoke. You're gonna get smoked, courtesy of the man whose game is it? With everybody saying L.A. Knight. Yeah.
Hit me with a mic.
Well, you could have caught it.
How dare he throw that at Wade Barrett?
I need danger money.
Wade Barrett is up here doing his job, and he throws a microphone at him? How disrespectful.
Right, check K. Cash.
Right here, this is the money. This is the great betrayal.